later.
Today's Grand Prix winner is Daniel Kvyat. What an exceptional drive from this young Russian.